And let's continue with the business money theme and bring in Kelly Brothers. It's good news to have any company coming in these days.
Oh, it sure is. And obviously, right here in the center of the most productive farmland on planet Earth, you could hope we could bring some food businesses in, and Westac doing a very good job of that. Let's check what's going on in the markets this morning as we have a few tech companies leading the way, Microsoft and Amazon pushing us higher this morning, especially the NASDAQ. Let's check the real-time numbers as the Dow Jones Industrial Average is up about 21 points in early trading, but the NASDAQ is up a full 18, which is about 0.5%. The S&P is up 3. Let me point out something about Amazon. Their stock rocketing up this morning, but they lost money in the latest quarter. That's right, they lost money. However, their revenues keep going up at a tremendous clip. And of course, the reason they're losing money is because they're building out, I think, 100 fulfillment centers around the country to serve you and yours better during the holiday shopping season. So Amazon continues to do well. Closer to home, on the downside of jobs coming to town, we have BofA laying off 110 in Rancho Cordova in their mortgage division. They laid off 57 earlier in the year there, and they laid off 1,200 across the country. Mortgages division's kind of accordion in and out with mortgage rates, and obviously rates spiked, and a lot of banks laid people off. Guys, back to you.
So it happens. All right, Kelly, thanks so much. Have a good weekend.
You too. Thanks.